Whoever the fuck threw this is gonna...
Oh, no.
Miss me, you dumb bastard.
Stupid drama club. Now, where were we?
How's it going?
Aw, oh, shit.
I don't blame you for hating me. I've been mean to you.
Come on, Maureen, it's fun! The meat sauce looks like shit water! Bunch of lesbians! Let's fuck them over! Suck my hairy dick! Don't shit your pants, fuckface! I'm staying! Fuck those east side dick blasters!
What the fuck are you doing here?
You told me to come! You believe that shit?
Jesus! Who the fuck are you talking to?
You fucking bloody douchebag!
You're lucky I got a school bus to go drive!
You thieving little shit!
Stealing hockey sticks now? Jimmy James Fitzsimmons, get in this fucking car! Yeah, you've seen the light!
Fucking pussy!
Beating up little fat girls? I oughta kick your ass!
What are you waiting for? Kick his ass, Jimmy!
Shut up, Dad!
I didn't ask her to help!
What a wimp!
He's a pussy!
Pussy! Pussy! Pussy! Pussy! Pussy! Pussy!
Pussy! Oh, Bill's dating Mr. Stalker!
Why did you marry him?
Yeah, and then have a baby with him!
Suck your mother's dick!
Your fucking
what the hell are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
It's my fucking house.
What do you want, diarrhea dick?
Leave him alone, psycho.
Who you calling a psycho, TikToker?
Where were we?
You ever think about how you're gonna die?
Probably gonna be my dad putting me through a fucking wall.
Hey, you fucking cock goblin. Keep talking and I'll chop your dad's dick off and beat you to death with it.
Aww.
He sounds like a real cocksucker. My money's on me getting shot.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. It was a fucking abortion. My dad broke a table, breathed a bunch of booze on me, and then he shit himself and passed out.
Jesus.
Yeah, I was hoping he wouldn't remember in the morning, or he'd be dead. He woke up today, sat me down, said he didn't want me spreading my thighs till I was at least old enough to wait tables. You're not afraid of my big dumb dad, are you?
Oh, yes, I am. And your brother. I should go. If your dad finds out I'm here, he's gonna beat the shit out of me.
No, you're not.
Seriously, I am.
I hate my whole fucking family. The only solution is for us to run away.
Run
what
away?
The fuck. Yeah. So help me God. Ah, son of a bitch.
God, you little cocksucker.
Well, fuck you. And fuck you.
Go shit in your fist, old man.
If I started building walls today and didn't stop for the next 10 years, there still wouldn't be enough of them to fucking push you
across.
Let me tell you something, you goddamn son of a bitch. Get the fuck out of here.
This was worse than my dad.
I need you two to play nice with each other and don't get in any trouble. And I am putting you in charge of your sister today. You got that?
Yep.
Okay, if anything bad happens to her, I want you to call me at work. Okay, buddy?
Sure, Dad.
Good. Because then I will come right home and I will put you through that fucking wall. Have a great day, princess.
One of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh. I see how this works.
Seb, Victor, Irina,
had orders to clear out this building.
Avery and Malia are missing, and I'm bit. And that's what's bigger than we anticipated. I tried to blow them up, but the fucking detonators were fully faulty. Figures that fucking Federal incompetence is what got is going to get me killed down.
Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Jesus Christ.
spores. Mask's on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here. Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
Better start praying I make it. Okay, gas mask. Gas mask.
Oh shit, there's a bloater here.
Finally. If you're gonna kill yourself, don't ruin the mask. Dick. Yes. Looks good. All right, back to Lev. Got your present. Here. We're taking too long. Can't move any faster. Won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There. We got this.
Did you see a way down?
No.
Abby, what about that? Get this down.
Coming.
Huh?
I'm gonna head down. Be careful. Come on. You got this.
Big building.
What is that?
Oh, man. Well, I am so glad we took this shortcut.
Even though we're stuck with all these demons?
That's the joke, Lev. Hear anything else? No. You? No. Good. Let's keep going. I hate this. hate this building. Keep going down. We're almost at the street. Is it true that Isaac took down the old guard? Fetra, yeah.
I hear he tortures people.
Let's not talk about this now.
Okay. Have you ever tortured people?
Let's focus on getting out of here. Progress. Liv, you doing all right?
Yeah. Are you?
If I'm being honest, not my best day.
Thank you. We did it. We killed that big demon.
Yeah, we did. Come on.
Oh!
Were you bitten back there?
No. Were you?
No.
Your nose sounds like a maybe.
I'm clean. Promise. It's just a lot.
Come on. Let's go.
Fuck this building.
Agreed.